Love is just so complicated. Love is frankly overrated. The more we learn, the less we seem to know. And though we know you may say pish, we sometimes have a private wish that we could change the status quo. Oh, oh, oh. Wouldn't it be nice to be a lesbian? Telling all the chaps to take a hike. I don't want to get too graphic, but my smile would be seraphic if tomorrow I was sapphic and could share my partner's bike. Look, no bar. I'd turn my back on every Casanova to share my life with someone who revered Navratilova. It might not be comilfo, but if someone bumped my donut, then I might be very happy as a dyke.
Wouldn't it be nice to be a lesbian and sleep with any woman that I choose? A girlfriend just like Ellen, or a female Ian McKellen, or even Spice Girl Melanie, the one with the tattoos. How I would find it really life-enhancing, spending every single Friday night line dancing as we twirled to Katie Lang. My Yang would meet her Yang, do-si-doing in a pair of comfy shoes.
Wouldn't it be nice to be a lesbian if only there was something I could do? But I find it makes me grumpy when both the chests are bumpy, and I'd miss the rumpy pumpy. Yes, I'm sorry, but it's true. I like the way the two bits fit together.
So do I, with no disrespect to birds of a different feather.
And it would be a waste to use a turkey baster to make that strip of litmus turn to blue. The appellation will not stick to me. I won't have a strap a dick to me. And I'm afraid I'm not a lesbian, boo-hoo. So as my theories all collapse, I'll admit it, I love chaps. Russell.
Sorry.
And I'll never be a lesbian, how about you?